register can May 5th Sunday. This is from your tongue and my English video diary. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. I am not staying in the shrine, very near to my home, Oshikiri Shrine. Yeah, I'll be back from morning Tai Chi. I am speaking out now. Yeah, today I would like to speak out one key point in communication, but today the topic is special. In this month, I released 5 books. Yeah. In addition 5, I will 3 books totally. I would like to release 8 books. But the number 4 books, that name is Gokiburi Eigyo. Yeah. Cockroach Salesperson. Contents of that book, briefly I would like to explain to you. Cockroach, very strong mind, very strong animal. If a salesperson will become a gokiburi like, a cockroach like, such a salesperson will be succeeding in every field. From the Jura era, Juraki, in the distant future, if this so you have some miserable, disastrous war, for example, atomic war, after that, cockroach will be remained, they say. Cockroach only will remain. If whole human being or whole animal will be diminished, but cockroach will be remain. So that cockroach is the strongest feature, strongest animal in this world. If a salesperson will become a cockroach-like activity person, he will become a top sales. In order to be salesperson, we should imitate the mind of Gokiburi, and we should take the action, should take the tone and the manner opposite of Gokiburi, because the cockroach is very, very hated by human being, because there are 3 ugly activities. If we will be away from 3 kind of ugly activity of cockroach, such a salesperson will become a brilliant, acceptable person. In the near future, I will turn by turn explain to you what is concept of Gokiburi Eigyo. That book's name is 地上最強の営業は Gokiburi Eigyo なり. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye-bye!